Hi everyone, my name is Matangi and I'm part of the Azure Identity and Authentication team at Microsoft. As an admin, you may have to troubleshoot synchronization issues in Azure AD Connect for a single device. In this video, we will show you how you can approach this scenario and fix your issues. A first step of troubleshooting would be to check if the device is in the sync scope. For hybrid Azure AD joined devices, it is important to check that the devices are in the sync scope. Check for the domain OU attribute-based filtering option, which might be excluding your devices from synchronization from the Azure AD Connect tool. To do so, first locate the problematic device in the Active Directory, Users and Computers. Navigate to the properties of the object and open the attribute editor. The distinguished name of the object will contain the OU it resides. Now, go back to the AD Connect server and log in into the Azure AD Connect tool as an admin. Check the OU domain filtering and see if the OU is included in the sync scope. If the device is not in a synced OU, move the device to a synced OU, which will fix your issue. If the device is already in the sync scope, then proceed to the next step to troubleshoot further. As you can see, my device is already in the synced OU. As a next step, look at the output from the dsregcmd command to understand the state of the devices in Azure Active Directory. The dsregcmd utility must be run on the device you are investigating as a domain user account. Open the command prompt as a domain user account and type dsregcmd /status. Look for the output in the device state section. For a hybrid AD joined machine, the Azure AD joined and domain joined should be set to yes. Once you verify the status of the machine, check for the device details in the section right below the device state. You should be able to see the device details as well. A third step of troubleshooting would be to check for the user certificate attribute. Check if the user certificate generated for the device is present in its properties. The device would automatically enroll for a certificate without any user intervention. The device will not be considered for synchronization if the certificate is not present in the user certificate attribute. You should be able to verify this attribute value from the Active Directory and also from the Synchronization Service Manager. First, check for this attribute in Active Directory. Locate this device in AD, open the device properties, and look for the user certificate property in the attribute editor. Make sure this is displayed. Next, in the AD Connect server, open Synchronization Service Manager and search the device. To locate the device, click on the connectors on the top. Then select the search connector space. You can search using the distinguished name of the problematic device. Open the properties of the device and check for the user certificate property here. Make sure this is populated. Once the above steps are verified, the devices would be synced to Azure AD without any issues. Can go back to Azure AD Connect and verify the same. Thank you.